all the pretty intense French forces. The campus and